Nummer 5, sorry.
Nummer 5, Patrick Kudelic.
41. Torschütze Nummer 55, Martin Kovic. Assistent von Heinz Busch, Nummer 62, Sandre Silabek. Und Zeit 57:35.
The second goal.
Yeah, it was kind of goalie game because it was not a lot of goals, but it was tough game till the end, and we are really happy that we scored a couple minutes before the end and we get the first win on tournament.
Yeah, it was a hard game. We fought really, really hard. There was a lot of chances on both sides. We had 5 minute power play. We had 5-on-3. But yeah, just before, I mean, yeah, they play good. I think they outskated us. They created way more. But only thing you can do, we were kind of short on bench, like 11 forwards. So only thing we can do, just fought and we hold it till the end and then let the goal.
Thank you.
for Sony Kiev has been scored by player number 45, Victor Sakharov, assisted by player number 96, Denis Gordai, number 10, Oleksiy Yanishevsky at 14-19.
Yeah, you got to give them a lot of credit. I think they came out, had a good push back, and they scored a couple quick ones. But you know what? We came back as a team, played together, and were ultimately able to get the win. So that was nice.
It was a tough game for us. We played hard shift after shift. It was some speech in the locker room, in the intermission. We play hard. We come from behind, from two goals. But my penalty cost our team at least 1 or 2 points.